Who, what, where, when, how? The questions asked when disease outbreaks happen, and the pressure is on us to answer them quickly before our loved ones become sicker. To solve this, we are combining big data and genomics analysis to trace where diseases come from and where they spread to. But what is genomics? Genomics is the study of a complete set of genes in organisms. Did you know genomics has been used to identify cancer and helps doctors to streamline the choice of chemotherapy? We have used genomics to track Ebola, Zika, and flu. To track the spread of flu, A-Star researchers came out with Flu Server, which is an online tool to identify and match flu strains worldwide, streamlining cures for flu variants. Even the World Health Organization is using it. And when many people thought Singapore Zika was imported, researchers from A-Star Bioinformatics Institute at the Ministry of Health realized that Singapore Zika originated from the strain that was spreading in Southeast Asia for over 50 years. How do we know? Genomics. A-Star is bringing together a consortium of genomics and analytics experts, which combine strong computing power and powerful artificial intelligence. With Germs Sequencing Platform at Genome Institute of Singapore, we can now analyze bacterial data in 6 hours instead of 1 week. That's 95% faster than the usual rate,